Njengoba isingene ngokuphelele inkathi yobusika umnyango wabezime iphuthumayo kumasipala iGoli obizwa nge-Emergency Management Services uqhube umkhankaso wokuqwashisa ngezokuphepha ebusika eJobet Park enkabeni yedolobha laseGoli namuhla ngezithuba zasekuseni. I-EMS ke ithike lo mkhankaso okuhloswe ngawo ukubhekana nokwanda kwezigameko zomlilo ngalesi sikhathi sonyaka ngokuthi ke befundise izakhamizi mayelana nokuphepha emlilweni kanjalo nezinyathelo eziphephile engasetshenziswa uma kwenzeka kuqubuka umlilo. Ngaphezulu kwalokho abe-EMS babalula ukuthi ke lo mkhankaso uzohanjiswa ezindaweni ezihlukene zalomasipala ukuhlanganisa amalokishi, amahostela kanye nemijondolo kuze kuphele ubusika.
Isebe lenkonzo ezingxamisekileyo kwisixeko saseGoli liqalisa iphulo lokhuseleko lwasebusika elijonge ukukhawulelana nokwanda kweziganeko zomlilo ebusika ngokufundisa abahlali baseGoli ngokhuseleko emlilweni kunye namanyathelo okulumkisa anokuthi asetyenziswe xa kukho iziganeko zomlilo.
The reason that we are here, we are doing a winter safety risk campaign. And the reason we're doing that, if people can remember that we had quite a lot of people that passed on last year in a building fire around this area. And as the city, we are the custodian of safety, and we feel it's important that we create awareness within our community so that they avoid and prevent fires from happening where they're staying.
Kwintetho yokuba ukukhusela kungcono kunokunyanga eliphulo likwagxile nasekunikeni abahlali iingcebiso zokuthintela le mililo.
One way of showing people how can they use a candle safe, we call a safety candle, where they get a jar, put a scent in the jar and put a candle inside the jar so that when the candle tips, the scent inside the jar will then extinguish the candle. So it's one other way of preventing fires from happening whilst using the candle. And the benefit of doing that is because the jar protects your candle from the wind, so it lasts long.
Omnye ulixhoba lokutsha emlilweni ngethuba wayesindisa abantwana uZikhaya Sithole uthi kubalulekile ukuba uluntu luxhotyiswe ngezi ziganeko.
Engithanda ukuthi abantu bayazi ukuthi babe careful ngendaba zomlilo, especially winter kanje, because abanye abanamahita balayita ama-2 plate. Umuntu unokushiya ibekile nje phansi i-2 plate. So i-2 plate ayina safety because ayina cover njengamahita. Something ngawela lapho qala umlilo, thola ukuthi wena usaphumile. Yabona. So into engiyithandayo nje ukuthi abantu babe careful ngendaba zemililo, zama-prama stofu, konke amarhasi. Into nje ezi-dangerous nje.
Eli phulo liza kungena ndlu nendlu ukunika iimfundiso ukunceda ekunciphiseni imingcipheko kunye nomonakalo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eGoli.